Hey guys, welcome back to Guided 13. It is part 16. And what are we gonna do? Let's go to the item shop. Mushrooms. Sculpture. This. Jesus. Шансы, я танк. Окей, let's go. Мега мечи.
You're in position. Begin when ready. Be sure to come home, okay?
Move out. Begin operation.
Spider? Scouting the area. Lulu, beginning search.
Got it.
Seriously?
No contact with Origami yet, huh?
Origami
approaching the operation area. Medium sized. 1 minute to operation area. Sending entry point estimate.
Understood. Preparing to engage.
Yourself from it now.
I'm still in this.
Vitals dropping.
non.
Yeah. something, even if there are no enemies around.
Finally.
All according to plan. Want to head back?
You're mine.
It's an honor to be able to help.
Yeah, it's an honor to be there for me. Into the depths.
Welcome back. Be sure to treat any injuries right away.
I'm just coming back. I went to the bathroom. No. Yeah. But let's keep playing. I have to buy arms. Was it Amy? No, I don't know why, but the fucking help pusher was not on my thing. I don't know why. Should be there. Dozing, I know dozing. This one got A1. I remember. Is it at the church again? Maybe, I don't know.
Is safe. Begin mission when ready.
Let's end this quickly.
Well, let's get moving.
The fuck is the whole booster? I knew it.
Are you okay? Make contact with secondary target and then pursuit.
This thing is a beast. Oh my goodness. I think I would put that down again. I followed and got either one on the PSP.
Welcome home. Get plenty of rest before your next mission.
Yeah. Shit, dang. Before I get that an item, let's see, No. Oh, see.
You're in position. Begin when ready. Be sure to come home, okay?
Let's end this quickly. Let's get started.
Thank you.
Finally. My goodness.
Oh, my bag got dirt on it.
We're waiting for you back home.
Eat him up.
Hey, look around. Baron, the Dusty Miller. Every major caravan is here.
Yeah, you're right. Even the Dusty Miller's owner, Ein himself, is joining in on this. I heard that he normally stays out of combat.
Yeah, but Ein is pretty seasoned though, right? He's a normal god-eater. But I hear he can work in the Ashlands without bias factor attunement.
That can't be true. That's monstrous.
Well, speaking of monsters, the Devil of the Chrysanthemum is here too.
Hmm.
Is that the one?
Yeah.
Such a normal-looking person can fight and defeat Ashborn? That's just plain frightening.
Shh. The Governor General is here.
Well, finally.
At 1600 hours, we begin the Fenrir HQ Reclamation Initiative. There is little left to say on the matter, other than that we must succeed for the sake of humanity's future. I will now present an outline of the operation. The mission will be broken into three phases that will proceed sequentially. We have prepared three routes across the Ashlands above the presumed position of Fenrir HQ. The first phase will be an attack by multiple caravans on each of these routes. Once these routes are secure, support forces will follow up to reinforce our positions there. Delivering supplies to our caravans at the front lines will be phase two. Once we have completed these preparations, our forces will be reorganized. In the third phase, we will journey into the depths of the Ash until we reach Fenrir HQ.
Which of the routes is ours?
As I explained earlier, the elimination of any Ash origami will be vital to the operation. We have surveys that give us a rough image of the Ash Origami's expected territory. The north-south route will skirt around this area. As such, it will be both the most difficult and the most important route of the three. Caravan Chrysanthemum, we are counting on you and your crew to be at your best. Also supporting them in this effort will be the crew from Caravan Baron. Phase two will go to the Dusty Miller. They will be demonstrating the power of their large-scale transportation fleet in this endeavor. Finally, in phase three, our Gleipnir elites will coordinate with all forces to ensure victory. That is all. Please return to your caravans and begin the preparations for your tasks. I pray for your success.
Me too. Woo! Okay, guys. So, yeah, I will see you guys on the next episode. We're gonna take Planet HQ.